The holiday season is a time for family, friends, and reflection. During this special time, Ellyn and I want to take the opportunity to thank all of you and your families for your service, your commitment, and your sacrifice.
No matter where the season finds you, know that you are in our thoughts and prayers, not just during the holidays, but every day.
We particularly want to recognize our soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines, and civilians who are deployed. Thanks for who you are, what you do, and what you represent.
We also know that our service members aren't the only ones who serve and sacrifice. Their families do too. While you may be away from home this holiday season, you should know that what you're doing makes a difference.
So to our entire military family, both at home and around the world, Ellyn and I wish each and every one of you a safe and happy holiday season.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays.